You're now watching The Wash Daily. Today news, Governor DeSantis of Florida signs a bill not allowing any person in one of Florida's recovery's treatment centers to use any cannabis at all. They're actually making the facility sign an agreement that says they will not allow any of the patients who come there use any cannabis or have any access to cannabis, even if a doctor has prescribed the person cannabis for medical reasons. DeSantis said if he becomes president, he will absolutely not decriminalize cannabis on a federal level. However, Florida does have a medicinal cannabis program as well as a good hemp program. They're looking to put out as much hemp as they do oranges, actually. And the program for the hemp, they've recently allowed the hemp farmers to actually grow the cannabis for the medicinal program. Recently, a group known as the Black Florida Farmers were issued dispensary licenses to grow the medical marijuana cannabis as well as operate dispensaries for medicinal cannabis patients. Also in news, the University of Southern California's Equity Center issues a $75,000 grant to a program in New York City. The program is gonna teach people how to get involved in building cannabis dispensaries. The folks who go there will learn about masonry and carpentry and a number of other skills that are useful for building things. They'll also study what it takes to grow a proper grow facility, and they'll be able to sell what they create to existing dispensaries. The program starts in 2023 and is open to folks of color who live in areas that are disproportionately affected by the failed so-called war on drugs. Also in news, many people are realizing they like cannabis more than crappy federal jobs, so they're not taking those jobs. And as a result, the federal job market is seeing a lack of prospective cannabis. Thanks for watching The Wash Daily.